May the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. Welcome. You are about to embark on a spiritual journey, a special time of being renewed and refreshed by the Word of God. And how good it is to be refreshed. Come away from the pain and suffering of the world, and walk with Jesus along the white sandy seaside. Fear not, God is with you. Step off the treadmill for just a little while. It will all be there when you return. Let yourself go. Relax and enjoy the peaceful sound of the surf. Drink in the fresh sea air. You're walking along a quiet beach on a cool summer day as the ocean breeze caresses your skin. Above you, the bright, billowing clouds cover a deep blue sky that meets the water far on the horizon. This is the place where you will commune with God and receive His oceans of love and healing power. Consider my sighing. Listen to my cry for help, my King and my God. For to you I pray. Morning by morning, I lay my request before you and wait in expectation. Be merciful to me, Lord, for I am faint. O Lord, heal me, for my bones are in agony. Heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved. For you are the one I praise. If your law had not been my delight, I would have perished in my affliction. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. My comfort in my suffering is this: your promise renews my life. From my earliest youth, I have tried to obey you. Your word has been my comfort. You are my portion, O Lord. I have promised to obey your words. I have sought your face with all my heart. Be gracious to me according to your promise. Your hands made me and formed me. Give me understanding to learn your commands. For I have put my hope in your word. I know, O Lord, that your laws are righteous, and in faithfulness you have afflicted me. May your unfailing love be my comfort, according to your promise to your servant. Shout for joy, O heavens. Rejoice, O earth. Burst into song, O mountains. For the Lord comforts his people and will have compassion on his afflicted ones. Everlasting love. I have drawn you with loving kindness. Call to me, and I will answer you. Tell you great and mighty things which you do not know. I will refresh the weary and satisfy the faint. For I will turn their mourning into joy. and give them joy for their sorrow. I will feed my flock, and I will lead them to rest. I will seek the lost, bring back the scattered, bind up the broken, and strengthen the sick. Mountains may be removed, and the hills may shake, but my loving kindness will not be removed from you, and my covenant of peace will not be shaken. Come to me, that I may live, for your law is my delight. And the satisfy you with all good things and keep you healthy too. And you will be like a well-watered garden, like an ever-flowing spring. Be not wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. It will be healing to your flesh and refreshment. Cast your cares on the Lord, for He cares for you and will sustain you. He will never let the righteous fall. Surely God is my help. The one who sustains me. As for God, His way is perfect. The word of the Lord is flawless. He is a shield for all who take refuge in Him.
Seen your tears.
to me, that I may live. For your law is my delight. never be put to shame. Rescue me and deliver me in your righteousness. Turn your ear to me and save me. Be my rock of refuge, to which I can always go. But for you who revere my name, the Sun of Righteousness will rise with healing in its wings, and you will go out and leap like calves released from the stall. Dear friend, I pray that you may enjoy good health and that all may go well with you, even as your soul is getting along well. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer. Long life to you, good health to you and your household, and good health to all that is yours. Trust in the Lord forever, for the Lord is the rock eternal. for your law is my delight.
Oh.
and seen your tears, I will heal you. Come to me, that is my delight. come to me, that I may live. For your law is my delight. I have heard your prayer and seen your tears. I will heal you. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. About to embark on a spiritual journey, a special time of being renewed and refreshed from the Word of God. We begin right where we are, in the middle of the noise and confusion of the everyday world. Our environment is constantly bombarding our senses with noises that can distract us, cause tension, and eventually lead to an angry spirit. But noise is not the only cause of stress. Relationships with others, wrong thinking, wrong attitudes, and unconfessed sin all contribute to a spirit of unrest. It is time to step off the treadmill that our own mind has kept us on. It is time to lay aside our pressing agenda, full of important things which have to get done. It is time to be still and know that He is God. Come to the quiet. Come and be refreshed. Be filled with living energy from the source of all life. Slow down your darting thoughts. Slow down the speed of your inner self. Slow your breathing. Release your mental grip. Relax. We are going to a place far away from here. A quiet place full of peace and rest. There will be nothing of man to distract us. Our journey takes us over the green hills, beyond the valley to the entrance of a beautiful forest. The pathway lies just ahead. As we walk along, enveloped in the wonder of God's creation, we come upon a stream in the woods. There ahead along the bank is a large rock. We step up and sit down with our back leaning against the massive trunk of a tree. There is just enough sunlight glinting through the leaves to warm the rock upon which we rest. The pure, fresh water of the stream flows along. There is a gentle breeze. It is in this quiet, peaceful clearing that we begin to sense the presence of the Lord. Search me, O God. Know my heart. Try me. And know my anxious thoughts. See if there be any wicked way in me. Lead me into the path. Create in me a clean heart, O God. Renew a right spirit within me. Be gracious to me, O God, according to Thy loving kindness, according to transgressions. Restore to me the joy of thy salvation, and sustain within me a willing spirit. Rest in the Lord. Wait patiently for him. Come to me, all who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Trusts in me will be helped. Thou wilt keep him perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. my soul finds rest in God alone. My salvation and hope comes from Him. He only is my rock and my salvation. I shall not be shaken. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in Him. Anxious thoughts multiply within you. My word will bring comfort to your soul. Cast your burdens upon me, and I will be your strength. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto me, and my peace, which surpasses all understanding, shall guard your heart and mind. Thank you. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. I will rejoice greatly in the Lord. My soul will exult in my God. For he has clothed me with garments of salvation. He has wrapped me with a robe of righteousness. Whom have I in heaven but thee? And besides thee, I desire nothing on earth. My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. Therefore, I will sing praises with all my heart. I will have compassion on you, for the mountains may be removed and the hills may shake, but my loving kindness will not be removed from you, and my covenant of peace will not be shaken. Sufficient for you, for power is perfected in weakness. The joy of the Lord is your strength. His mind. His steed. May thy loving kindness comfort me according to thy word. Increase my greatness, O Lord. Turn and comfort me. For the Lord has compassion on his afflicted. Therefore, I will boast about my weakness, that the power of Christ may dwell in me. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and God of all comfort, who comforts us in all our affliction, so that we may be able to comfort those who are in any affliction with the comfort with which we ourselves are comforted by God. thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord and whose trust is the Lord. For he will be like a tree planted by the water that extends its roots by a stream and will not fear when the heat comes, but its leaves will be green, and it will not be anxious in a year of drought, nor cease to yield fruit. perfect peace. His mind is stayed on thee. perfect peace. His mind is still. perfect peace. His mind is stilled for you.
We'll be right back.